John is passing different worlds that occupy Game of Thrones and The Wizard of Oz. And on the ground, we see the Mystery Machine from Scooby-Doo and the Iron Giant, who LeBron actually wants in his starting five. And look, there's Drogon. Let's keep it going with Yogi Bear, Captain Caveman, the Flintstones, Chitara from Thundercats, and way in the background are the Jetsons. Next, we have the characters from Smallfoot, including Gwangi, who's actually voiced by LeBron himself. And look, there's King Kong. Now here's Mr. Freeze from Batman and Robin, Mr. Smith from The Matrix, and then Pennywise from It, and a flying monkey from The Wizard of Oz, complete with its own bat signal and half Metropolis. Sticking with DC, here are throwbacks of Robin and Catwoman from the 1960s Batman TV show. And this is the Joker from 1989, played by Jack Nicholson, a very notable Lakers fan, by the way. Here are two versions of the Penguin from the Batman TV show and 1992 movie, and in the middle is The Mask. Next, we have the Night King from Game of Thrones, and he even used his iconic pose. And over to the right are the Droogs from A Clockwork Orange. Very strange choice for a kids movie. Anyway, here are some extras from Mad Max Fury Road.